Hello, welcome back for more of the Pokemon World Tournament. Today, the Hoenn leaders will do double. I think I'm gonna do, this. Alright, let's start. Did I really get 3 Kurgles? Easy. Bali wasn't that bad. Who's next? Okay. Please tell me Watson got beaten. Thank you. Flanley would be bad of those two. Thank you. Okay. Let's go. So I can play it all, right? I think I know what I'm gonna do here. That was a pretty good freeze get. Zeus survives. Claydor's down. Cool. Alright, two down. Two more go. That's not good. Let's try this. Dreamier, that's okay. Cause this will... Oh, I didn't mean to do that, sorry. That's annoying. This thing's annoying. Why won't it go down already? There we go. Easy. Alright, this one shouldn't be that bad either. Right. Let's hope I beat him. This should be easy though. Just water and ice types, I believe. How much is this gonna do? Ooh, almost got the kill. This is so easy, this cup. Huntel's bigger threat. I'll keep Hoenn. Let's use explosion here and protect again. Should be fine. Yeah, I have 30. Just as long as Conant doesn't target me. Right. Alright, that should take down Wish Cash. Yep. And Cardon just needs one Aqua Jet into him. Dragon Dance. Is that the first move he's actually gone off? Because I've been attack spamming with Shucks. Cool. That was pretty easy. I like that. Hoenn, worst generation. Not really. Hoenn's one of my favorites. Next one is gonna be Sinnoh.